times. Welcome back to my channel. Guess what my agenda is for today. I'm going to be on Leighton Lake, so I'm going to start off right here. I'm going to work my way up all the way around here. And at the end of it, I'm going to end up over here. I'm going to try to hunt all of this waterway. So that's what I'm going to be doing, and see how we get along, you know. So I'll make some jump cuts, and as soon as I get on some animals, maybe I'll show a little bit of tracking, and you know, maybe I'll do some other things, but I don't have a shotgun on me, so I'm not going to worry about these turkeys. It's pretty cool that they're right here, but I'm just not going to take them because I just don't have the proper equipment. And there he goes, too. Bunch of them here. Some nice ones, check them out. Let's watch these turkeys come in. two minor. If I had like a 22 or a shotgun on me, I'd take them, but I don't. It's about to run away anyway. It's like right here, right in front of me. So is this crazy guy right here. Got a buck coming in on me right here. Pretty nice one. I kind of spooked him and I made a call. Try to get him come back. He's about 100 yards. I'm going to try to take him right now. See if I can get him. I don't even know. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to see him. Oh, man. So mess with that now. Oh shoot, I know he's right there, but okay, there we go. I just straight dropped him, huh? Another buck. That was another buck. Yeah, for right now, I've got a bigger one, I'm pretty sure, so. Pretty good shot. I'll come see about collecting real quick. There's a hunting stand over there I didn't know about, I didn't realize it was there. It's probably a good spot to kick it. Just run over here, collect this real quick. I don't want this to take forever or anything, but right. Here's deer number one so far. Yeah, it's pretty nice. It's tan colored. I'm gonna inspect you a little better. Yeah. Hell yeah, it's fucking badass. True score. It's not bad at all, not bad at all. It's only a little bit, but not gonna complain. Anyway, I'll come back next when I get some more animals on the way and we'll see. See how many I end up with at the end of this. But I just want to tell you, thank you for watching. You know, I appreciate everybody show up here, you know, like my video or anything, you know, watch it, like, subscribe, whatever. It don't really matter to me, but I'm just glad somebody watching them. Hopefully you guys are enjoying them. Maybe try to do some bow hunting or something on a new map I haven't played on, and see how that goes. If you guys want to see that happen, let me know in the comments and stuff, and maybe I'll do New England, because I haven't started New England map yet, and I'll try to do it with the bow. compound bow or something, which I've never really used before, so it'd be like a new thing for me. Want to kind of give it a go, so let me know in comments what's up, and if I get a couple of people sign me, go ahead, I'll make some videos on that. It will be a learning curve, so just so you know. But anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll come back soon to get on some more animals. Yeah, I think the game's broken. Check it out. Trying to get my deer. There's my deer. There's this guy. See if I lay down, can I get a shot on the heart? Like the invincible. Oh no, there he goes. He's bleeding. Let's get another shot in here just to get a vital. There we go. That's a vital. Get to claim two animals. Cool. He's trying to take my fucking deer, man. Let's get you first, I guess. shit, no vital. That's crazy. Okay, anyway, that was like a free animal. It was right here chilling right next to the deer I shot. Hella weird. Yeah, I didn't get a vital on him though. It's still a nice animal to get though. I ain't got no complaints about it. I think the border's coming up right here, but I'm gonna try to go up this mountain here. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this.
That's not a bad animal. Got fucking gold on him. This is that first one that I shot a minute ago from across the lake. I've just been working my way around, but I've been killing animals along the way, so this is the very first one I shot when I got to this lake.
You ran closer. That's awesome. Hell yeah. Run closer, huh, Roscoe dog? Huh, Roscoe? Tell that dude, run closer and fall over, man. Run closer so we don't go out of traffic so far, huh? Yeah. It's good, bumper.
Yeah, anyway, today hasn't been really too successful hunting. I've caught a few animals, you know, here and there, but it's all good. This is just, you know, how hunting is sometimes. So I'm going to come find me a cabin and kick it. And, you know, hopefully you guys enjoy the video. And I really do need to kind of learn more about these editing tools on the PlayStation, stuff like that, because it's kind of confusing to me, but I don't know. I'm trying to learn to use them. Anyway, going to call this video now, so you guys take care of yourself. You know, things are crazy out there, and thanks for watching and subscribing and liking and all that shit. You know, I appreciate it. It helps me out, so thank you.